Whilst previous flying experience may be helpful, it is not necessary to have any flying experience to be eligible for the programme. But you mustn't have commenced an integrated pilot training course, nor must you hold a commercial pilot's licence or higher.